Lubbock Renegades. The Lubbock Renegades were an expansion member of the AF2. The team played its home games at the City Bank Coliseum, which was the former home of the IFL/NIFL team, the Lubbock Lone Stars/Gunslingers. The team was owned by Doug McGregor, Rick Dykes, and Bart Reagor. It was coached by former Texas Tech wide receiver Rodney Blackshear. On September 9, 2008, it was announced that the Renegades were ceasing operations. Results by season. 2008 schedule.